Hoopty hoop.
Ha ha.
Here we have bartender Samantha Hammer on how to make a world famous grasshopper juice beverage.
What we do is we take vodka. You can use any vodka. We like well vodka because we're cheap asses. And you do about 2 ounces. Stop zeroing in on my tits, Nick. 2 ounces of vodka. Maybe more, maybe less. My counting's a little off. Then we take the pineapple juice. And we pour it into the vodka. Oh, look, perfect. And that is delicious drink. We do not harm any grasshoppers in the making of this beverage, just so everyone knows.